Hello, welcome to my Sri Lankan kitchen with lime oil. Today I am going to do another juice. You know, lime oil is the best agent for preparing juices, smoothies, and desserts, and hot dishes, and starters, and everything. Today I am going to do a juice, and it's going to be a papaya milkshake. We'll see how we are going to use lime oil. That recipe. Let's go to the kitchen and I will show you how easy to do that. My ingredients. I'm using juicy papaya and some sugar here. And lime oil. Lime oil is the most important substance here. And some milk. In here, if you want, you can use a little bit of ice cream, but I use some fresh milk. And ice as well. It's very easy, and you can do very quick milkshake in such a way. You put papaya, sugar, and some lime oil. I'm going to use in my juice, maybe maximum 1 or 2 teaspoon will be ideal, but I'm using some milk as well, and put some ice also. And it's very easy and very fresh juice. You can prepare in 3 minutes, so it's a very good idea to have fresh juices in your day-to-day life, because we are very conscious about the healthy meal concept. So it's going to be a few drops of lime oil, because it is the only best substance what I recommend instead of lime. So you can have something like this. So I'm going to prepare a very smooth paste, and everything done. So it's going to be my juice papaya milk shake. So you can do wonders in this way, and I hope you can enjoy. Not only that, try and let us know your comments on our fan page on Facebook, or you can come on to our website and get more recipes. So dear friends, I hope you enjoy our recipe, and you can see how easy to do that. And those type of easy recipes you can try at home for very low cost. I just want to give you a small information. Visit to our website, get more recipes, www.limeoil.com. And thank you very much for being with us. I will be catching you tomorrow with another easy and quick recipe by using lime oil.